This is a terrible thing to say publicly, but I'll say it. I love being famous.
Good for you.
No, I mean, I really like, I love it. I don't like being a celebrity.
Huh.
But I like being famous. Does that make sense?
Differentiate this for us.
Celebrity's a role. Celebrity is when you walk down a red carpet and they ask you what you're wearing. Or if you're a lady, you stick your toe out when they take your pictures.
That kind of
shit.
You don't do that.
No, I don't do any of that. I don't even do interviews. If it wasn't like you, I mean, I wouldn't even want to say anything to anybody about what I'm doing because it's so gut-wrenching to me. Any job that makes you depend on the approval of others for your livelihood, it's a crazy job. Most people don't have to worry about whether they're liked or not. And for us, this is a consideration. The more you invest into yourself as a celebrity, the less of yourself you get to own. All the stand-up comics in the room, just want to remind you, I promise you, and I've always said it, we have the best genre. We don't have to know anything but what we know. And everything we know is valuable because of what we do with it. Stay true to yourself. Fuck the game. The money will come. Most of you won't make it.